report for duty.
All right, bring it on.
Research complete.
Thank you. Your forces are under attack.
Grab yourself in, boys. Buckle up.
Standing by.
Base is under attack.
Order, scout. Order.
Standing by. Vector locked in. Coordinates received. Transmit coordinates.
Your forces are under attack.
Standing by. Attack formation. Vector locked in. Attack formation. Vector locked in.
It appears that the Confederates are in a state of panic about the Antiguan Revolt. I'm picking up a high number of Confederate transmissions going back and forth between their outposts and their headquarters on Tarsonis. Most of the transmissions are heavily coded, but wait, here's something.
There's a General Duke calling from Alpha Squadron, flagship NORAD 2. We crash landed and are being hit hard by the Zerg. Request immediate backup from anyone receiving this signal. Repeat, this is a Priority 1 distress call.
Zerg? Here?
Serves them right. About time they got a taste of what it's like to be in there mixing it up.
Jim, I want you to move in and save that base.
I'm positive I didn't hear that right.
Arcturus, have you lost your mind?
Listen, I know Duke's a cold-hearted bastard, but an entire colony shouldn't have to suffer for that. Besides, a Confederate general could prove to be a powerful ally. This is an opportunity we cannot miss.
I don't like this at all.
I'm not asking you to like it. I'm asking you to do it.
Yes, sir.
Great. Let's get this over with.
Sounds fun.
This should be good.
Oh, yeah. This should be good. Oh, yeah.
Orders gathered. Yeah. sir.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Bring it on!
Add-on complete.
Job finished. I read you.
Goliath online.
Job finished.
Channel open. Acknowledged, HQ. Confirmed. Yeah.
Our forces are under attack.
Channel open. Acknowledged, HQ. Now call logs.
I read you.
Our forces are under attack.
Great, no waiting on orders.
Upgrade complete. Your forces are under attack.
Alright, bring it on!
I am online. Channel open. Target designated.
Your forces are under attack.
Attack formation.
Forces are under attack. Base is under attack.
System function on orders.
Give me something to shoot.
Reporting for duty. Orders captured.
Piece of meat, boy.
Orders received.
Need a light.
Affirmative. Right away, sir.
Great, no waiting on orders.
You're a
piece of me, boy.
Yes, sir.
Need a light.
All right, bring it on.
Vector locked in.
Systems functional.
All right, bring it on.
Confirmed.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Vitalized.
Target designated.
Confirmed.
Awaiting launch orders.
Navcom locked.
Rate the waiting launch orders.
Target designated.
Confirmed.
All right, bring it on!
Target designated.
Your forces are under attack.
Attack formation. Rate the waiting launch orders. Vector locked in.
What are you on? No problem.
Let's move.
destination is the 5555. Hang on, we're in for some chop.
Standing by. Roger. Attack formation. Roger.
I'm listening.
The Confederacy has fallen apart, Duke. Its colonies are in open revolt. The Zerg are rampaging unchecked. What would have happened here today if we hadn't shown up?
Your point.
I'm giving you a choice. You can return to the Confederacy and lose, or you can join us and help save our entire race from being overrun by the Zerg. I don't think it's a difficult decision.
Join forces with you? I'm a general, for God's sake.
A general without an army. I'm offering you a position in my cabinet, not just some backwater post. Don't test my patience.
Run a program for psychically gifted humans, training them to be ghosts. Those running the program found that the Zerg are attuned to the psychic emanations of ghosts.
So the Zerg are here for you, Darla? This keeps getting better and better.
Shut up. There's been a lot of secret Confederate research surrounding ghosts and the Zerg. What we stole was a small but critical piece of the puzzle. Designs for a transplanar psionic waveform emitter. The emitters broadcast the neural imprint of a ghost, but at a much greater magnitude. These things reach across worlds.
The Confederacy used these psi emitters to lure the Zerg into isolated containment areas. Your colony, Mars Sarah Commander, was one such location.
What are you saying?
I'm saying the Zerg are a secret weapon developed by the Confederacy. I'm saying you were all subjects of a Confederate weapons test. Just as they destroyed Korhal with nuclear weapons to establish dominance a generation ago, they would use the Zerg to put an end to their other rivals. Only this time there'd be no outrage. Who could suspect the aliens were their creation? No, they'd be lauded as heroes for coming in and destroying the Zerg. It's time the Confederacy paid for its crimes. And I know just the way. Lieutenant Kerrigan is going to plant an emitter at the Confederate base camp. Commander, you will provide her with an escort. When the Zerg arrive, they'll break the blockade for us and we'll make our escape. Now, get moving.
Carry out your orders,
Lieutenant.
Yes, sir. I gotcha.
Standing by. Rock and roll.